David Hockney Portrait of an Artist. This painting is generally considered to be one of the most important, but also one of the most beautiful paintings that the artist has done in his career, during his long life and his long career. There's biographical references in this painting that many other paintings don't have. They are about meeting other people, they are about friends, lovers, but this one is really close to him, and it gets really close to himself.